Do we have to say goodbye to TikTok with all the friends we've made on the platform and all the hours and hours of crazy fun content? Guys, TikTok is being banned in the US and we're here to figure out whether we're still going to be able to use TikTok with a VPN or whether we'll have to say goodbye forever. You can check out our list of VPNs that have an impressive history of getting around geo-blocking and censorship. The link will be in the description. Plus, for your weekly dose of privacy, news, and tips, hit the like and subscribe button. US President Donald Trump has signed an executive order that will ban TikTok unless the app is sold to a US buyer by mid-September. If this happens, the 80 million US TikTok users will no longer be able to access the app. In this video, we're going to answer your questions and concerns whether a VPN will allow you to beat the TikTok ban. We'll look at what VPN companies and tech experts have to say, plus examine India's case where the ban is already in place. So here's the deal with a TikTok ban. I'm gonna make this quick. The US government has named TikTok a security threat over concerns that it's feeding data to the Chinese government and censoring political content. Trump's order will make it illegal for any US citizen to transact with TikTok's owner ByteDance by mid-September. Microsoft, the front runner in the bid to purchase TikTok and restore order to the universe. Trump's executive order has raised some major concerns. For a start, would a VPN enable you to get around this ban? After all, getting around censorship is one of the main selling points of a VPN tech. By routing traffic through a VPN server and encrypting browsing data to make it unreadable to third parties, VPNs can fool ISPs about what you're doing online. All they see is you connecting to the VPN. If VPNs can unblock streaming platforms like Hulu and Netflix and let you use platforms like Google and Twitter in countries where those platforms are censored, you should be able to use it to access TikTok once it's banned. Right? Well, the answer's not so simple. VPN services like NordVPN and Surfshark are confident that their tech will get you through this TikTok drought and have put instructions on their sites for successfully unblocking TikTok. However, TechRadar, a hugely popular tech news and review site, says VPNs can allow US users to access TikTok. However, this depends on how the ban is enforced. If the app, for example, is illegal in the country, official app stores are forced to remove it and it gets much more difficult to download the app. So, following the ban, app vendors like Google Play and App Store may not be allowed to host TikTok anymore. In this case, you won't be able to install it and possibly even run it from your phone's app store even if you have a VPN. TechCrunch, another major tech site, agrees that VPNs are not a magic bullet, saying that governments can make it difficult for average users to access VPNs by removing them from local app stores. Users would have to register in another regional app store, which often involves roadblocks from owning a local credit card. Countries may even illegalize the use of VPNs. Guys, VPNs are a major internet security tool. I don't think the US government will ban them, but the current situation has got these tech sites worried. Now, here's a great VPN hack for you. You can use VPNs to change the location on your app store in order to download, update, or run TikTok. Alice, a data analyst at Surfshark, has shared her take on this quora, saying, "There are many guides on how to change your app store location, so it won't be that hard for you. Just don't forget to turn on your VPN before doing the changes." She ends by saying, "You will be able to access TikTok. There are always ways to bypass such restrictions, but it will take a little bit of time to do it." There are multiple Reddit threads with tips on how to do this too. How well does this trick work? Well, the best way to answer this question is by taking a look at India, where TikTok was banned in July. So, what are our Indian bros doing to bypass the TikTok ban? Many Indians are saying that TikTok doesn't work, even after changing their app vendor location with a VPN. Users speculate that TikTok is being blocked based on device IDs, so devices that have already been registered to TikTok can't be used for running TikTok under the ban. However, when users reset their device or install TikTok on a new phone, TikTok worked. In a moment, I'm going to do a quick and simple tutorial on how to unblock TikTok with a VPN if the US TikTok ban happens. But first, I'd like to share my favorite VPNs for unblocking TikTok. I highly recommend these three VPNs. They have an incredible track record when it comes to accessing censored or geo-blocked content. They let you unblock streaming libraries on multiple platforms, plus reliably bypass censorship in countries where the internet is restricted. So they have a proven track record. Now, guys, here's how to access TikTok with a VPN if the ban happens. Download and install a trustworthy VPN. You can do this via your app store. Sign up and log in. Pick a server that's anywhere outside of the US or India. Go back to your app vendor and change the location by going to Settings, picking General, and then under Language and Region, picking a fresh location. I'd recommend the UK or Australia if you're English speaking. Now you can access your TikTok account via the website or the app. And if you need an extra measure to get it working like our Indian TikTok bros do, you can try resetting your device or swapping it out for a new one. Guys, now that you know how to get around the TikTok ban, check out the full list of VPNs that have a solid history of getting around geo-blocks right here. Subscribe to our channel for your weekly dose of VPNs and security, and thanks for watching.